Okay, everyone, subscribers, viewers, and lucky. We're just at the show right now, so we're just walking around. There's a ton of cars. We've just come into the show. As you can see, that's the entrance that people go through right there. They head through there. They come through the actual entrance, and they make their way up. So I'm just gonna sort of try and be as stable as I can as I move around and see what's going on. As you can see, give me a look at this. Let's come up here a little bit. What have we got here? We'll just move on. Looks like we've got... looks like we've got some sheep here, by the look of it. Oh, yeah, hang on. Come over here for a minute. Got a little bit of an equestrian event happening as well, by the look of things. Kind of have a look at these sheep. They look like they're all here. Look at this. Oh, yeah, there's a few little rides over here too. You can have a look over there. Seems to be happening. This is Kangaroo Island, obviously. Sheep. Okay, up with the sheep. You coming this way? Looks like they got some spuds here as well. Have a quick look around here. Do 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 do. Cool. There you go. 5 kilos for $5. That's a good deal, I reckon. It's a bargain. Tell you what I'll do, guys. I'll give you a card each. I do all the YouTubing around the island, so
okay.
Now you get to be a star.
Fantastic.
So what were you guys? What were you guys' names?
Des and Ian Pratt.
Des, hi Des and Ian. How you going? So you guys are gonna be stars. Say hello to YouTube, everyone.
Hello.
All right, guys. See you on there. All right, we're off. Here we go. So we've got a few other things happening. So we've got a few other things going on. We're getting into the main crux of it now, people. So, oh, check these cars and bikes out, man. That's so cool. Says, do not touch. If you like bikes. Cool. Now look at these, some of these cars. I'll definitely have to go around the front and give you a good look at these guys. As we do it.
Yes, and over here, I'm just going to walk over here now. I had to actually do an edit, a dub over this because there was some background music here that sort of, yeah. But it's actually heart safe, Kangaroo Island. They do CPR and stuff like that. Really good stuff. And you know, you can save life by learning it. So, hope you like that. Now let's move on.
Wow, check that out. Bit of a classic. Oh, look at that at the back there. Check this out, guys. Good classic, this one. It's a classic. Thank you. So we've got something going on over here. Oh, a bit of woodworking. We've got my friend, I'll give you one of those. We track everything on YouTube.
Okay.
Alright, we'll move on. Have a good one, eh? This is KI Kennels and Fodder. Got their number there. How you going?
Thank you.
So what's all this about?
So we have a fodder items.
Right.
That we sell at our shop on Hog Bay Road.
Okay.
5 days a week, Monday to Friday, 9 till 3.
Yep.
So that's all those items there. We also have our doTERRA items, essential oils, and my friend B from up at the market.
All right.
She's away at the moment, but I've got her diffuser, bracelets, and pendants, and her oil holders.
Cool. What was your name?
Michelle Barron.
Michelle. I'll give you a card, Michelle. We do all the YouTubing stuff, so.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go. You have to become part of what we do then, aren't you? Now you're going to be a star.
Oh, thank you.
All right, have a great one, eh? Let's have fun at the show. Now we're coming through. A little thing here now, obviously, whatever this is for. These are the main crux. We have the Island Beehive actual bus. That's heaps cool. This is one of the Heritage Tour buses. I'm pretty sure they still run. I'm not 100% sure, but I'm pretty sure they run. So what we'll do is we'll leave all this part here, a missing moment, and we'll come back to it later, okay? So we'll come back to that later. We're gonna head down here. We're gonna have a little bit of a look what's going on. Just gonna see what's going on down here, eh? Ooh, seagulls. We know about them. Okay, so we're down in the now. It looks like if we just turn in for a second, looks like we've got some sort of doggy competition going at the moment. Looks like we've got some stars of the shows down here. Yep, we definitely have. Like there's lots of proud parents here with their animals. We're gonna keep moving around a little bit.
So she does.
Oh. All these puppy dogs, eh? They're all lining up by the look of it. looks like they're gonna host the show here and do special things. Maybe some of you will recognise some of the people here that are doing this. I'm not quite sure. If you do recognise them, they're obviously doing that with their proud parents of these puppy dogs, as I say. I might have to make this in certain sections. If you love dogs, and this is pretty cool. Aren't you cute? Someone over there is carrying on over there. Yeah, guys, for them, YouTube.
Ah!
Gonna be on YouTube, guys. Awesome. Here you go. Here you go. These are amazing. Look at the size of these guys. Absolutely amazing. Size of them. There you go, my friend. We're going to put them on YouTube for you. They're going to be famous.
Oh, I think
so. Cool.